I play aggressive. I play to the music, to the lyrics of a song. I love lyrics. I believe that the song is the most important thing. It's always got to be in focus, is the song. Drum parts have to go with the song. Right here, we're in Drums Collective in New York City. Great New York City. Yeah, I think you guys in your mug yet, but anyway. Joined the sixth grade band in grammar school when I was in sixth grade. And I couldn't do the buzz roll to the Star Spangled Banner. So the music teacher told me, he said, Devitto, put the sticks down, you'll never do anything with the drums. So I had to learn myself, and records became my books. I also grew up in what I consider a fortunate time of no monitors, where you had to play hard to play over the sound of the guitars. What did I say? I like to be aggressive in my playing. It's definitely a New York style. I mean, you walk around New York City and you see how aggressive people are. They start here and they want to get here as fast as they can. You know, first we played in clubs, then we played in theaters, and then we played in stadiums, you know, and then we're outdoors, you know, the ceiling got higher, so my arms were able to get higher, and also, you know, the person in the last row wants to see a show, wants to see something, you know. I want the words to a song, so I want to know what the song is about. There's a place in the world for the angry young man. There's a guy, an angry young man, who just is a blockhead, stubborn, won't budge for anything, angry all the time, so why not? Bam, 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 you know? The angry man becomes real, you know? I played that when we recorded it, but we brought that way down in the mix on the record of Turnstiles, on Turnstiles, and I played, there's a place in the world, on the brushes, on the snare drum. And then the funny part was that Billy didn't like the sound of it, so he said, I kind of want to sound like this. So we took him out in the studio, laid him on the chair, and I went like this on his chest. And we recorded it, and that's what's on the record of Turnstiles. Then the verse, we've got to bring it way down because now he's going to sing, he's going to tell a story. So it's like a shuffle, but it's not like that. It's more like somebody's just really cool walking down the street. So it's more like. And I love drums, but I love music. And drums are musical when they're in a setting with other instruments. If I go downstairs to a drum set or you know, I'm sitting at a drum set and I'll go like, okay, now I'm gonna sit with the band, right? They're gonna count over a song. One, two, three, four. I'm not gonna go. You know? No, I'm gonna play strip time. Because now I'm in a band.